Computer vision is the ability to give to the computers to see, to understand picture, images. It's quite our eyes, yes, the way that we see the world and can get value looking to images, to movies, to information that are in fact in terms of our image, our bits and digital images, and not only by listening but to seeing. Yes, this is computer vision. A classic definition is that interdisciplinary scientific field that deals with how computers can gain high level understanding from digital images or video. Computer vision seeks to understand and automate tasks that the human visual system can do. Let's see some examples. Yes, we have seen when I explained the supervised learning, we discuss about image classification. Yes, to define if in a picture there's a cat or a dog. But you can do more. Computer vision can help us not only to classify a picture if there are cat, but also give the location, where is the cat on the picture. Yes, and we call this classification plus location. We can all do a semantic segmentation, yes, and just color the pixels, where are the cat, where are the sky, where are the grass, and use that in different ways. Or if we have more than one object in a picture, detect all the objects, object detection, and put some boxes around the objects to really understand where is that object on the picture. Or to instant segmentation, to color the pixels where the objects are. And you have to think, and my idea here is to present it you this kind of technology in a way that you can think how you can use it, how you can use it to fix a problem that you have, how you can use it to build a new stuff and get a new opportunity on use these kind of things. What is important with vision, with images? Because maybe from 10 years ago, we don't think about building solutions with image because this was not common. But today, images are so important. We probably everybody today took more than one picture a day. You probably is using Facebook, Instagram, send photos to your friends in WhatsApp. We dealing with image every day. Images are so important. Is so important to provide us information. It's important to use a kind of technology that can get value on this kind of data. Yes, images, videos, and pictures. Yes, another examples: face recognition. Yes, if I use my iPhone to open it with an Apple ID, is because the iPhone is using face recognition to identify my face. If you upload a picture in Facebook and the Facebook recognize who is on that picture and provide you a name, because this is face recognition. Yes, you can also use computer vision to style transfer. Yes, you have two different images and you want, for example, use a style from Van Gogh on top of a picture from San Francisco, and you create a third picture. This is data generation. You are generating new pictures. Yes, you can also generate new pictures using GAN. GAN is generative adversarial network. It's a kind of technology that produces new images from a random signal. Yes, a random signal can produce new images. Yes, like the example that you have here. Or, as Microsoft has the HoloLens, you can also use computer vision to augmented reality. Yes, put this kind of glasses, HoloLens in this case here, to really understand and mix the reality that you have with a reality that comes with images, and you really deal with this kind of object. Computer vision is very important field in artificial intelligence and is the one that really is improving a lot in the last decade. Yes, it's so important that you understand. If you are from the business side, it doesn't matter how it works exactly. You don't need to understand the details. Yes, but you have to understand what you can do with this kind of technology. If you are in the technical side, it's very important that you start to understand that images are a kind of data that now you can get value. Let's combine data from other different sources with images and create new opportunities and create and fix the current problems that you have, but combining computer vision, for example, with traditional programming.